has grouped up on Mehmet. He tries to fall back, but there's 2 against 1 and Brown in the right. Box the goal line. Oh, and a bit of rock ball from the Turkish line. He's cleaning the house at the moment. Off the ropes goes the Turkish. Oh, and a double shoulder block by the Kasai. Backman then sends Mehmet to the floor. What was meant to be a freeway looks like it's going to be 2-on-1. However, now Kasai and Backman look at each other. Square one over another rock. And here we go. Backman unleashes his punches. Kasai unleashes his punches. Into the corner. Kasai runs in. Oh, kick in the midsection off Backman. Lennock there. Puts the big man down. Kasai level him up. And a four under the side of the face. Kasai goes off the rope. Comes back. Kasai's out. Mehmet still down on the outside after that double team from Kasai and Backman Lennock. Backman got Kasai in the corner. Couple of elbows to the forearm. Left's got the count on. He charges in. Oh, and Kasai moved out of the way. Backman got all of his back onto the turnbuckles there. He built out. Kasai up top. Backman away. He's caught Kasai mid-air. What power from this man. Kasai removes it out of it. Down to the back and again. Backman Lennock down. Kasai working on the big man's back. He knows that's where all the power is. Grabs him, throws him to the turnbuckle. Oh, he does it! One man trying to get the advantage, Backman grabs Mehmet, throws him to the corner. Backman charges in. Mehmet moved out of the way, trying to get the crowd behind him. He charges in. And a body splash there to Backman. And a big chop across the chest. He might have a big back, Backman, but he's also got a big chest. And Mehmet opening up. Mehmet to the outside and Kasai grabbed Mehmet's feet. Pulled him off Kasai with the apron. Backman in the ring by himself. Kasai goes back onto the apron. So Backman, Lennox grabs him. Kasai with the front of the elbows on his own. Punches to the authority of Backman. Comes in. There's Turkish going back man, Lennox. Kasai goes for a flying DDT, but he got out of the back man, turned around, and a kick to the side of the face from Kasai and back man, Lennox. And again by Kasai, he's a dangerous individual, this Kasai. He knows what he's doing in the ring. And a double drop kick to the chest of back man, Lennox. Goes for the pin. 1, 2. And a big kick out by Backman Lennock. It's going to take more than that to beat this man. That was a big kick out. He's got a big left. Kasai